and I don't know where to go. I stay always front to you, cause now you will get the clue. This our love will no go die you. I swear to God you no go die you.
Sitting before you, why are you watching? I'm a fan also. I love the side man. And I'm sad with the news that is going around the internet. I'm so sad. It first started with KSI not uploading. Like, normally it happens that way. You may decide to take a break. We are cool with it. Then this tweet came. I think I may be living inside me. Wow. And with all this drama going on, I'm very, very, very sad. Like, KSM, if you could just rethink it, if you could just rethink it and please, think about the years. All the hard work you guys have, all the good videos you guys have done together. Don't break it now, please. KSI, Minita, Josh, Vic, Ethan, Toby. I'm not forgetting Harry, because he doesn't upload much. I don't. Please, guys. That thing that brought you guys together, you can just remember it. Remember it and you guys are good again. Please, forget about the thing, getting views, forget about the face clan, anything, whatever they are saying. Guys, I'm one of your fans. I'm in Nigeria. And me to see that kind of huge thing even remind you of one of your achievements. Which group has ever raised on YouTube has ever raised such amount for charity? Which group on YouTube has ever been successful in holding such huge charity match? Just think about things you guys have done together. You live in the same house, four living in the same house. Not from what I've heard that you guys are fighting over issue. It's because there's love. KSI, you can do your music thing with the side man. You can be the different part. No longer uploading FIFA, it's your choice. You want to do music, it's your choice. But please, rethink the offer. Rethink the offer because I'm sad. I eat same. Such huge thing collapsing because there's this saying that we do see in the language in Nigeria. It is very hard to build but very easy to collapse. It takes months to build the building, but you can just bring bulldozer in 30 minutes. Psst, the building is down. Just think about those years. Simon Crossbar Challenge. Sandman trampoline park, Sandman goes to top park. What does funny Sandman goes to Germany, Sandman in LA, Sandman in Boston. All those beautiful moments you guys have had together. You can just rethink it and do it. Please, I'm going to take this video out. Listening to Minimeter and everybody in the Sandman. Probably they watch it and they don't watch it. I'm just like saying a mind of and I pray you guys watch it. Like, everybody just bringing out me, just like getting views from the old drama. But I don't want it. The thing is really just for me and watch. Like, probably just you guys can have a meeting and sit or do a podcast or like video call, whatever KSI is. I just think this through. Please. one side main. One, you two.
This battery is a problem.